How's everybody doing? Thanks for coming.
Could you inscribe it to Sherry, please?
So it's an I or a Y?
Either is fine.
Join Noel.
Hello?
Is this Jacob Turner? I'm the executor of your mother's estate. She passed last week. I really am sorry to be the one to tell you.
Hello?
What can I do for you?
This is the Turner residence, right? This is a little complicated, but I'm trying to find my mother. She used to live here. She worked for them.
Your mother worked for my parents.
From what I can tell, she was actually their nanny.
She was 17, maybe 18 at the most.
Oh, do you remember her name?
Do you know who would know? Your dad.
It's been over 30 years. Truth is, if I ever saw him, I wouldn't know what the hell to say to him.
Well, maybe if you're up for a drive, we could script a few lines.
Why is it that a handsome, successful guy like you is still single?
Not bad.
Handsome?
Don't deflect.
I've had relationships in the past, don't get me wrong. In the end, I just wasn't what they were looking for.
Maybe they weren't what you were looking for.
Excuse me, are you two together?
Oh, no. Yeah? Well, yeah, we were, you know, we are.
Smooth.
Jake, do you know what this is?
That was in a box marked personal. I just kind of picked it up. I didn't look at it. What is it?
Okay, listen to this. My name is Noel Ellis. I'm 17 years old and I'm having a baby. My parents are ashamed of me.
And they're ashamed of the child I'm bringing into this world. And so, I'm leaving.
This is my mother's diary. I know it. Why go through the trouble of writing everything down if she was just gonna abandon it? I need to know if I ever mattered to her. Maybe you've wondered that about your dad.
Jake, it's just so hard to talk about.
You know that saying, time heals all wounds? It doesn't.
Christmas is almost here. And after that day, I know my life will never be the same. What will happen to me? To us?
Please tell me the universe really does reward the brave.
You got this.